Good evening. Welcome to this year's middle school musical called Through the Years. In an unprecedented year, we have an unprecedented musical. This musical this year was written by our students. They stepped up to the plate, they wrote the dialogue, they came up with the idea, and what you're gonna see is everything has everything to do with them. It's been a crazy year. I really hope you enjoy the musical and the opportunity that these students have to perform. Enjoy.
About yourself?
Well, let's see. I was born just outside of Minneapolis. I have six sisters and two brothers. I was the youngest. I love to read. I like Gilligan's Island. My favorite actress is Barney Hill. And my favorite food is macaroni and cheese with coffee. It's inspired by time. When I was a kid, my dad would get Bob's Books and Beyond.
Do I even want to know what that is?
Well, it's a book of stuff.
Ew.
I didn't like it either. That's why I became a theater kid. It all started when I saw that poster.
What's a theater kid?
Is it one of those people who clean up drunk in the movie theaters?
Is it one of those workers that gets us out of the movies?
What? No, they're wrong. Someone in the theater for fun.
So you work at the movies for fun?
I mean, you do kind of look like the guy who kicked us out of the movie theaters last week. Same hair, eyes, same scarf.
I don't even know who Scooterman Homecom is, and that is beside the point. I'm talking about live theater, you know, on stage. Have any of you seen Phantom of the Opera or Cats? Maybe him?
Yeah.
See, there you go. Anyways, back to what I was saying. It all started when I was walking down the main street, and I saw this poster for Amy Gidget Young.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No talking about guns on school property.
No, it's talking about these guns.
Annie, like, it's a hard knock life?
You're a hard knock life.
Ooh. All right, I'm starting to get off track.
Well, you're supposed to keep us on track. You're obviously failing your job. Don't make me call the principal.
All right.
Don't listen to him. What a jerk.
Yeah, continue your story, Mr. Duncan.
Well, never mind, my brother. When I saw that poster, I knew I had to see it.
That's crazy, Mr. Duncan.
Very crazy indeed. You want to listen to the first song I heard in the show? Gatsby, if I do say so myself.
Yes!
Duh!
Of course.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Well, I can get a point.
partridge with a single cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow.
I can do most anything.
Can you make a pie?
No.
Neither can I.
Anything you can sing, I can sing louder. I can sing anything louder than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Anything you can buy, I can buy cheaper. I can buy anything cheaper than you.
50 cents.
40 cents.
30 cents.
20 cents.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Any hole you can dig deeper. I can dig anything deeper than you.
30 feet.
40 feet.
50 feet.
60 feet.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
I can eat my dinner faster than a sprinter.
I can eat it quicker and get even sicker.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that?
Yes.
So can a rat.
Anything you can sing, I can sing higher. I can sing any note higher than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Anyone you can hit, I can hit faster. I can hit anyone faster than you.
With your fists.
With my feet.
With your feet.
With an axe.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Any school where you went, I can be master. I can be master much faster than you.
Can you spell?
No, I can't.
Can you ask?
Yes, I can.
Can you teach?
Yes, I can.
Name as light as steeple tracer.
I can jump a hurdle, even with my girdle.
I can open any safe.
Without being caught?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
Anything you can hold, I can hold longer. I can hold any note longer than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can.
Anyways, let's get into our lesson for today. I believe we're supposed to be learning about Gregorian chant and music from the medieval period. This is going to be a long day.
Mr. Duncan, can you explain to me what Broadway theater is? My friends make it funny because I don't know exactly what it is. It's like a TV show or something.
It's the super nerdy version of the movies.
Oh. I wonder if Broadway has Spider-Man Homecoming.
They don't have Spider-Man Homecoming. They do have Mary Poppins, though.
Yes.
Just a spoonful of sugar
helps the medicine go down.
The medicine go down.
Medicine go down.
Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
In the most delightful way.
Isolated. And then it might be nerdy, but it involves singing and dancing. Best of all, it's fun.
Tell me you did not just do that.
He did.
What? I'm just trying to be all hip and cool.
What did I just see? I can't see that.
I'm just trying to be all cool with all the homies up in this east.
Yeah.
That's kind of weird, Mr. Duncan.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. Why are you trying to be cool? I mean, you're a teacher.
You're kind of giving the word cool a bad name.
Why me?
Come on, let's get back on track. Time for some history. Is it?
I mean, Hamilton is about history, but that's besides the point.
Do we get to watch it?
See, that's an appropriate place to use jazz hands.
Let's turn off this Hamilton talk. Not sure I'm ready. Anyways, have any of you ever been to a recital?
I think my sister was in one somewhere.
That's wonderful. Can you tell me what it is?
Isn't like a show with a lot of different songs?
That sounds kind of boring.
It's not. It's kind of cool.
That's right. Great job. Now, way back when I was in high school, we had a recital where everyone had to sing a Broadway tune, and some made ready to go to New York City.
Let's hear it, shall we?
I remember it like it was yesterday.
I'm literally so excited for this!
It's a recital, man. I'm no good with stages and stuff.
Come on, this will be fun. Would you rather be mowing lawns?
I am a hard pass, but I do like money.
Come on, this will be fun.
All right, man.
Oh gosh, I think the first act is coming. He's singing, I think.
He's singing a song from Annie Get Your Gun. This is going to be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
This greeting really mattered. This welcome is grand, but I'm really concerned. I like your attention, but first I have to mention you're playing with fire and you're apt to get burned. There's a girl in Tennessee who's sorry she met up with me. Can't go back to Tennessee, I'm a bad, bad man. There's a girl in Omaha, but I ran faster than her pa. Can't go back to Omaha, I'm a bad, bad man. There's a girl in Wyoming, but the coal mine, Wyoming. To find a man in white who was out with her that night. There's a girl in Arkansas, the sheriff is her brother-in-law. Can't go back to Arkansas, I'm a bad, bad man. Monday when my show is done, I'll teach you how to shoot a gun. You may find it's lots of fun with the bad, bad man. Tuesday there's no matinee, but I'll be in my tent all day. You can come around and play with the bad, bad man. Send your mothers on Wednesday, because Wednesday, old hen's day. But Thursday is sublime, I'll have lots of open time. Friday night will be the test. It's Saturday, you're still my guest. Sunday you can come and rest with the bad, bad man.
That was all right, I suppose.
What do you mean, I suppose? I know I can't sing like that.
That was awesome. Who's next on the list?
I believe it's a group from South Pacific.
Where the heck is that?
I'm pretty sure it's not a where, it's a what.
I'm so confused.
Billy, my friend, South Pacific is a musical.
Oh, I don't know musicals, man. Come on, cut me some slack.
Oh, guys, I think it's starting again.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way.
Don't try to patch it up, tear it up, tear it up. Wash him out, dry him out, push him out, fly him out, cancel him, and let him go, yes, sister. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. If the men don't understand you, if you fly on separate beams, waste no time.
Waste no time, weep no more. Show him what the door is for.
Rub him out of the roll call and drum him out of your dreams. Oh no. and send him on his way. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way.
Don't try to patch it up, tear it up, tear it up.
Wash him out, dry him out, push him out, fly him out.
Cancel him and let him go. Sister,
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way.
Oh my gosh, guys, do you know who that is?
Widow with a clipboard.
No, a college scout for the performing arts. I bet she's looking up for somebody to move up to Broadway.
Maybe Elise will go for that scout.
Elise?
Yeah, she's the new girl. She's a total theater freak like you.
She's got some pipes, that's for sure.
We all know I'm the best singer. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do!
Okay. Guys, just calm down. Don't get me kicked out of here.
Whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune so no one will suspect I'm afraid. While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune and no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell. For when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well. I whistle a happy tune, and every single time, the happiness in the tune convinces me that I'm not afraid. Make believe you're brave, and the trick will take you far. You may be as brave as you make believe you are. You may be as brave as you make believe you dream.
good night, my someone good night. Good night. Good night.
Why would a fellow want a girl like her, a frail and fluffy beauty? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a solid girl like me?
She's a fuzzy little bubble with a feeling and a charm, and with very little trouble, I could break a little arm.
Oh, oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her pink. But not any thicker than a rose's.
Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a doe's.
Her neck is no whiter than a swan's.
She's only as dainty as a daisy.
She's only as graceful as a bird.
So why is a fella going crazy? Oh, why would a fella want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why can't a fella ever once prefer a girl who's merely me? What's the matter with a man? What's the matter with a man? What's the matter with a man?
Despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy. I've always been shy. I confess it, I'm shy. Can't you guess that this confident air is a mask that I wear because I'm shy? And you may be sure, way down deep I'm demure. Though some people I know might deny it, at bottom I'm quiet and pure. I'm aware that it's wrong to be meek as I am. My chances may pass me by. I pretend to be strong, but as weak as I am, all I can do is try. God knows I try, though I'm frightened and shy. And despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. Because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy.
Why can't we do recitals at our school?
That was nice.
I wish they sang something better, like Elvis or the Beatles. Wasn't popular back in your day.
Stop complaining. Would you rather be doing worksheets?
See, you love this. Just wait until I tell you how the magic of fear plays right into my love life.
Ew.
Why would we want to know about that?
Yeah, when are we actually going to learn something useful?
This is useful, and anything about me is important.
Guys, you won't believe what just happened.
What's happening, man?
What's the 411, dweeb?
What? They want me to sing Phantom of the Opera.
That's awesome.
Totally rad, dude.
That's cool. How do you feel?
I feel amazing. You want to hear the best song from the show?
Do not tell me it's about love.
Are all musicals about love, Little E?
Nighttime sharpens, heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, music shall grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light, and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Leave all thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. And you'll live as you've never lived before. Softly, deftly, music shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let your fantasies unwind. In this darkness which you know you cannot fight, the darkness of the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you long to be. Only then can you belong to me. intoxication. Touch me, trust me, savor each sensation. Let the dream begin, let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write, the power of the music of the night. Song take flight, help me make the music of the night.
Come on, my dude, that was so sweet.
So bodacious!
Charlie, that was righteous!
Whoa, wait, Lee, did you just shout?
What? I'm not always that quiet.
Dang. Thanks, guys. I did my best.
Hey, anyone want to go see the new Spider-Man movie?
Yeah.
I'm down.
Drum roll, please!
No, just no.
Still not cool, man.
I mean, I think it's kind of cool.
You're such a
Stacy. It's Stacy with an IE. I'm gonna tell my mom.
How does that even make sense?
All right, all right.
Oh,
man, this class is rowdy. Okay, come on. We can get back to my favorite subject, me.
I'm not rowdy. I'm waiting patiently and eagerly. I cannot wait to hear more stories. You are the most interesting teacher in the world. Please leave a note for our regular teacher, Miss... What's her name? So she'll give me an A. And while you're at it, make sure she knows that this was Stace E with an
I. Not Stacey!
With an I-E.
Now, class, calm down. While we finish this, I might let you watch.
Really?
If you guys stop being ridiculous and let me finish talking about the meeting, I'll let you watch. I'll take that as an eye on Spider-Man Homecoming. Now let's listen to a few more songs from the shows that I was in. Yes, me. So good. Next up, a sampling of songs from my time on Broadway.
I need to go to... I'll be right back. I need to go to that
room. You can't. Okay. Stay here. Stay here all night. Stay here.
Guys, I think he left.
Yes, get out of here.
We can't do that. We'll get in trouble. Seriously, guys, let's just listen to the music he wants us to listen to. It can't be all that bad. And I bet if we're listening when he gets back, he'll let us watch Spider-Man Homecoming. He'll
yes,
love us.
You're right.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
We'll try that bad idea.
How strange. This feeling that my life's begun at last. This change. Can people really fall in love so fast? What's the matter with you, Cosette? Have you been too much on your own? So many things unclear. So many things unknown. In my life, there are so many questions and answers that somehow seem wrong. In my life, there are times when I catch in the silence the sigh of a faraway song. And it sings of a world that I long to see out of reach. just a whisper away, waiting for me. Does he know I'm alive? Do I know if he's real? Does he see what I saw? Does he feel what I feel? In my life, I'm no longer alone. Now the love of my life is so near. Find me now. Find me here.
Look at me, you may think you see who I really am. But you'll never know me every day. It's as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart. Hide my heart and what I believe in, but somehow I will show the world what's inside my heart and be loved for who I am. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? Why is my reflection someone I don't know? Must I pretend that I'm someone else for all time? When will my reflection show who I am inside? There's a heart that must be to fly, that burns with a need to know the reason why must we all conceal what we think, how we feel? Must there be a secret me I'm forced to when will my reflection show who I am inside? When will my reflection show who I am inside?
provide. A song and a laugh are better by half when I'm by your side. Happy to be your companion, glad that I qualified. I feel as grand as a canyon when I'm by your side. People stop dead when they've seen us. We take their staring in stride. Can't fit a needle between us when I'm by your side. Should we cement this arrangement now that it's tested and tried? We're such a tight weave, I don't want to leave. We make a match set, the perfect duet. Like eggs or to him, like twins to Siam, I'm by your
changed for the better, and
Because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
You were in all those shows? Wow, my mind is blown, Mr. Duncan. Can I tell you something? You've inspired me. I think I want to learn how to do this. I will learn how to sing, dance, and act, and all of the other things. Do you think we can listen to something from Hamilton instead of Spider-Man?
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah,
of course.
Oh, man, I'm so glad you guys changed your mind about theater. I saved my teaching career.
Mr. D, we've been holding back. We know some songs too. Want to hear them?
Stop it. Of course.
Spark into a flame. The man is getting dark, so let me spell out my name.
I am the A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be
a colony that runs independently. So there will be a revolution in the century.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time to take a shot, and I am not throwing away.